I've been trying to film this for like a good week. So let's go. I got my hot chocolate, coffee crisp hot chocolate. It's pretty bomb, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, today I'm gonna follow a Bob Ross paint tutorial. I got some paints. This thing. I don't know how art works, so this is gonna be fun. This right here, this is what I'm going for. It's not what it's gonna end up being, but it's fine. I haven't watched this. I probably should have, but it's fine.
I thought today I'd do a painting that's a little bit different. So let's start out and run all the colors across. Okay, well, I'm gonna show you what I have going on here. I have my standard old canvas up there, and I can move this contact paper, cut an oval, stuck it on, then we paint it inside with black gesso. We've allowed the black gesso to dry completely. It's totally dry.
Damn it! It has to be dry. I don't have a black hole on mine. This is why I should have watched it. Fine. We're gonna improvise. Oh my god, I can't even get this open. Someone with nails, help me. Ah, help. Help. There we go. I'm a beast. What are these? Do we need these? No, not today. So we need to draw a black hole, apparently. Draw, paint. We need to paint a black hole. I don't have, what did he say? Contact paper. I don't have that. So we're gonna wing it. That's what this whole video is gonna be. Winging it. I just pour it in, right? Good. This circle is gonna be awful. I'm gonna drop paint everywhere. I'm gonna just hold it. Who needs an easel when you have a hand? I'm just gonna like start in the middle. Just look. Oh my God. Okay, but that looks pretty bomb, not gonna lie. This is not a circle. This looks like a record. I'm gonna just hang this up. I gotta fill this in. I feel like painting is very therapeutic. Is that a thing? Y'all heard that shit, right? Hold on, I need to go check this. It's okay, we're okay. We're good. Wow. I know that I'm literally just drawing a circle, painting a circle, but this is really fun. Boom. Look at that. Look at that. I'm amazing. That's art. That looks almost exactly like what he did.
So we've got red, phthalo green, phthalo blue. That's all. And you know, if you paint, start out, take the fan brush, and we just sort of lay out where these curtains of light will be. That's sort of what they're called in the last.
Hold on. I don't have this fan brush that he's talking about, but I went to the dollar store and I got me some brushes. So we're gonna use this one. We need white. Beautiful. I know that it was supposed to dry. Should I let it dry? No. We're just gonna. Okay. What the f? Okay. Do. Wait, we gotta let this play.
Unless you live in the far north, you probably don't get to see.
What the f was that? Okay. It's fine. It looks almost identical. We're just gonna draw like little lines to like figure out where we're going with this, you know? They're all gonna meet up. Boom, that looks pretty much right, right? I think so. I don't think I'm supposed to put that much paint, but you know what? We don't have a fan brush, so what are you gonna do? I bet you all the artists watching my video right now are like crying, cause same. That's pretty artsy, right? Art, that looks pretty bomb. Don't tell me different.
Take, we'll begin lifting that up.
Okay, lift it. We're gonna get a bigger brush here and we're gonna lift it.
That's simple.
Is it though? Is it though? What?
Every once in a while I'll beat the brush just to knock off any excess paint.
No! I put too much paint. This doesn't look like the Northern Lights at all. Wait, which way does that one go? Like that. It's not what this is supposed to look like. That's pretty artsy. I need something. Oh no! And this, kids, is why you actually follow the tutorial and you don't do your own thing. Cause now my paint's gray and it should have been white cause I didn't want to wait. That's good enough, right? Art.
Lives in Alaska still.
Holy
shit. I believe it was produced from the University of Alaska.
This isn't what it looks like.
Still pictures of it and it's great. We have a few little northern lights, so
Do we? I don't know what he's doing here.
I'm taking a little bit of Prussian blue, a little bit of white.
Okay, he's telling me. We got that blue color right here.
A little darker. Yeah, I'm lazy. Don't want to have to clean the brush.
What a mood.
Blue color, Prussian blue and white.
We just got navy blue because that's what my store has.
Trees that live back here.
How the? Hold on. Okay, fine. We're going to do that. But what the? I don't know how he expects me to do that. He just made that look so easy. Okay, we got that blue. Real decisions here. Boop, 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 boop. You know what? We might need to mix some white in it. I think this looks pretty similar, not gonna lie.
Right. A whole bunch of little trees back here.
Yeah, that's cool.
See how easy this is?
You know what, Bob? I don't appreciate that. We're gonna mix some here. Be artsy, you know? There we go. That's too much paint. You can't even see that. It's good, we're good. Yep, that looks good. Make another dark one here. Honestly, all art is just open to interpretation. So you know what, if you mess up, you just go, that's what I was going for. And nobody can tell you that you're wrong. That's the beautiful thing. Nobody understands it. Okay, there's my trees. How is he all the way? Okay, his trees are huge. Okay, I've established his trees are huge. Mine. This is what we got so far. It's not terrible. We're gonna make this one a little bit bigger. Just gonna make it like a triangle and then smooth it out. And then another one. I'm not sure how he's doing this, but it's cool. Another one, a little one, you know, smooth it out. How come none of these trees have stumps?
There.
There, like it's so easy. What the f-? You know what, Bob? I gotta catch up. That was a big ass tree, but it's okay. Boom, there's my trees. Honestly, does not look terrible. Okay, it does, but it doesn't look terrible from how far I am from the viewfinder. Next, cause I'm killing the game. Oh, he's adding one little more. I don't need another one. Mine's beautiful.
Leave some touch, just enough to thin this a small amount so it'll stick easier.
Right.
I'm using number 3 fan brush right here. Choose whatever size you want, it doesn't matter.
I'm using dollar store.
Add
some little highlights. Uh-huh, I'm on it. Oops, now I need some more blue. Ooh, I picked him up. You're good, you're good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's have some fun.
Let's do it.
Another, you'd go to work and it was dark, you'd come home and it was dark.
I need better brushes. This isn't my fault, I just need better brushes. My little backgroundy thing that you didn't even tell me what it was. Okay, chill. I think that's pretty good. Okay, I don't have a knife. I don't need that. I'm just gonna do it.
That easy.
That easy. I'm just gonna draw it. I don't need no knife. You know why? Because that's what true artists do. Yup. Let's see what his looks like. Mine's gonna be all black. That's pretty beautiful. Oh my God, what? Wow, okay. I think that looks pretty bomb, not gonna lie. I unintentionally did what he's doing right now after he did it. Mine looks not like that, but it's okay.
Tired. We can just touch the canvas and make an indication of some little boards.
Can we though?
And we need a door in our little cabin.
Do we?
Now we can come back and work on our perspective a little bit.
Perspective. Go get yourself some All About Perspective apparel. Do it, for real, do it. Go get yourself some. Okay, I need to make a door. I'm not terribly mad at this. Okay, so he's cutting shit, but I can't do that. So we're just gonna take a very, very hard dollar store brush and do the same thing. Good.
Let's put some snow up here on the roof.
Snow, gotcha.
Yeah, it is. You kinda have to do it. I'm gonna need a little bit of snow on the other side of the roof because it's thick.
Right.
A hill right there.
A hill.
Your world, you have total, complete power.
Yeah, I do.
Natural place for a little pond. Maybe we'll put one in there.
A pond? I don't have room.
In our world, there lives a tree right there on that little hill. And a little evergreen.
Okay, grass. Got it. I think this looks pretty good.
We'll highlight this little rascal.
Highlight. Get that popping.
Once again, there's a lot of paint there.
I don't have paint thinner.
Paint thinner.
I think this is looking pretty bomb.
All those little things.
Sticks and twigs. Got it.
Little gray squirrels live there.
I love the stories. I've never watched a Bob Ross video. Don't hate me.
You couldn't walk completely.
Water.
We don't know for sure if it's right. Frozen or maybe it's just off the curb. We don't know.
We don't know.
There.
Okay, here's the thing, Bob. Your easy and my easy are very different. We're gonna add some data here.
Very, very flat.
Okay, my pond's a little bit smaller. It's okay. Happens.
Maybe there's a little rock out here in the water. It's all covered with snow and all you can see is.
Maybe there's just a little rock.
That's
a rock, right? That's a rock, right?
Shoot, let's have some fun. We got a second left here.
Let's have some fun.
Maybe.
Oh, I need the brown now.
Maybe there's what remains out here of an old fence.
Fence. We like it. We like a fence. Love it.
Liquid white. Just
okay, Bob Ross might be my favorite thing now.
I suppose they only clean the foots of this fence up. And we're gonna have a finished painting here.
Yeah, we do.
The moment of truth. Let's pull.
Wait. I'm not ready for my moment of truth. I want to add, because I didn't wait for this to be done, I just want to like try and make this actually white because I didn't. It ended up being gray and I didn't appreciate it. So we're gonna try. Shit, it looked better before. Oh well, it's fine. We'll just mix it a little bit more. Boom, now it's actually white. Moment of truth. All right, finished product, boom. You know what, if I stand really, really far away, does it look okay? I'll show you guys it. We got them lights, you know? We got them trees, all those trees. Look at that house. That was supposed to be a rock, but it's okay. For someone who has never painted in their life, I don't think this is terrible. Not gonna lie, that was actually pretty fun. As much as I suck at it, it was pretty fun. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you want a part two, if we get to 5K likes, I will do a part two. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll have Bob's video linked down below, his channel and all that stuff. So if you wanna go paint, go do that. It's fun. And yeah, I'll see y'all next time. Okay, bye.